star orders, the breakaway from the barrier. Good line out by all the runners, and Lifetime being pushed aggressively to lead, extends well in the early stages to take a lead of about 2 from Cheltenham, followed by Hidden Hope. On the outside comes Bullchase from draw 9 into clear 3rd. Elegant Stroke into 4th, followed by Hidden Hope towards the fence. They followed then by the short price favourite Fashion Universe. Another length and a half behind is City of Passion, followed by Art in Motion. Another 4 lengths behind comes Turf Warrior, who is detached. Crossing the 600 now, Lifetime by about 3 parts, a length clear of Cheltenham, followed by towards the fence is Hidden Hope, running the 3 in a line. That's on the outside is Bullchase between the 2, Elegant Stroke and Fashion Universe gets the opening, followed by City of Passion. They followed then by Art in Motion and Turf Warrior. Inside the last 350 now, and Lifetime ridden out to be in the lead by about 3 parts from Hidden Hope, picking up momentum well. So too is Fashion Universe, but ridden hard towards the fence is Cheltenham. They followed then by Elegant Stroke inside the last 125, and Hidden Hope, even though drifting out under pressure, has a lead of about 2 from Fashion Universe and Lifetime, but Hidden Hope scores to emphatic win from Lifetime. Fashion Universe followed by City of Passion, they followed then by Shelton.